Well, if you're already watching this video, I advise you to get out now, while you still can. If not, well, you will be subdued to lower standards, lower quality, and lower developed gameplay. You have been advised, and I shall now begin. Hey everybody, it's I, Multi12699. For a second, Miles said I was Chugga Conroy, and then everything went about. Glad I didn't. So, last time we were just playing this game, and I was just like, oh, reminiscing on the past, hold on. can we talk about that just for a moment? Remember that last time was only like a second ago, and I still am pretty trash as a character. Okay. Also, I'm still not remembering the controls as well as I do. But I was really bad with Snake, actually. That's why I didn't even care that he was in the game. Oh my god. I wish I knew what I came for. Oh, pressing down on it. Okay. Nice thing to know. Learning how to cancel your attacks. If you think you can. All a part of the plan, more or less. Why am I quoting a kid show? Oh, that didn't help. Okay. Forget it's not Smash 4. Get a second chance if you go for the launch. No, go high every time. I forgot it wasn't Smash 4, dude, so I thought it was Smash 4. Like, literally. I just died because I thought it was Smash 4, okay. Like, I'm only upset because I thought it was Smash 4. Oh, Wolf. Hey. How are you doing not being in Smash 4? I'm not taking it pretty hard, but... Also, I realized Ganon is, like, not even strong. I'm sorry, I just spat all over my screen, but did you guys just see that nonsense? Oh my gosh. Never mind, I lied. Ganon, don't stop being you. That's so dumb. Go. Well, I'm still pretty good with Ganon, when I'm playing this game, at least. I think it was just Snake, anyways, because... Like, don't play a character that's not in a fighting game. It's pretty hard to, like, still be good. Oh! Disconnect. I'm pretty sure my side, my tilt, would probably kill Wolf. So, good game. I keep forgetting that this game has way more, what's the word? Spazazz. Way more spazazz than I remember. When computers taunt you, that's when you know that this is back in Brawl slash melee day. So, oh, good. And when you're SDing, too. Yeah, you know what? It doesn't matter, kid. I could probably spike you if you die. Labyrinth wasn't any better as it came out. Okay. I still need the polish, but let's try that again. Again, still need to get used to controlling the input for a second, but okay, you really gotta mash down on the button. That's the first thing I know. Not mashing the button at the right time. Bye. Okay, bro. Let's go. Was Ganon mightier than Robin in the game? I don't know. I forget. If you ask most people, I guess they would say yes. But I used to play Bowser. Yeah, I liked his old neutral air. I mean, his old neutral air wasn't that bad. Just had bad hit points. Oh yeah, and remember when the Brawler Suicide didn't take your light your stock first? I love it. I couldn't believe I'm pressing the LR button to dodge. Maybe you would. I mean, Brawl's button inputs are one of the weird characters. Smash 4. Oh, wow, look at the cheeky computer though, like, you can't lie, you miss these guys. Like, when the computers were this cheeky, I can't remember a time where I seen in Smash 4 where the computers were this cheeky, like, dang.
3, 2, 1, go!
Again, mash the buttons. Because they don't work otherwise. Maybe that's also why I didn't use the game controller. I was more like, you know what? Ganon don't stop. Like, I don't think it's because Ganon did a lot of power he just killed in the game. I think it was more because of the knockback than if anything. Like, that's like those 20? Here, let me check the thing. Here. I'm here. Get over here. Please. 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 I guess you're just not gonna be able to find it. No, that calls. Okay, that does a bit of damage. Yep, that does a lot. Like I thought. So that pretty much was the reason why I killed Wolf. And like 0%. I may not be used to the controls of the game, but I swear to you and your friends that you were not. That should've killed you in Smash 4. Disrespect.
The winner is Ganondorf.
Yeah, you guys thought Ganondorf was bad. I'm just a bad player. The character's only as bad if the player. Oh, okay.
Oh, come on, trainer.
Speaking of which, time to reevaluate. Squirtle. Okay, I'm about to be done. I can't say stuff like that on YouTube. I mean, you can. Okay. Okay, and Ganondorf. This is gonna go So nice. Alright, even if... Yeah, hold on. I want to test that. Get it. Oh yeah, 13. Ooh. Ooh, I can see how that would be used then. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. That could be abused so badly for certain people. I can imagine how much that would be abused. Oh my gosh. That would find me. Thank you. Yee-haw! Yeah, see, because it would... Ganon and... No, I mean, Ivysaur and Olimar would have had the same problem. Where it's like, oh... Why do they have a beef that would automatically get better? Like, somebody's already gone on to it. It would have been nice to have Squirtle and Ivysaur back, but I am... It's fine. We have plenty of good fighters. Oh, spam and use it. It's like drugs, I overdo it. Oh. Please. Ganon, stop. Do not. Excuse me, guys. Where did that side B go? Exactly. Just go up. Get down. That didn't go up. I'll tell you that right now. That smash attack did not even go up. Like that smash attack did not even go up. Oh, Ike, how you've aged.
Three, two, one, go!
Is Titty up here? No, he doesn't feel like it. Ooh, I caught you with that. Look at how fast we're in this game. I know the back area behind Ike. Sure knows it. The animations, I forget, are pretty horrendous to what they are. Hyphen! I see why people in tournaments do not like this game, because slipping just literally either makes or breaks your tournament rounds. And when it happens more often, like, it gets extra... That was actually the most extreme. That was extremely low. Oh, Oh yeah, remember when banana peels didn't leave after hitting that once? Those are fun times. I still used to. let me tell you what. Ooh! Oh yeah, hold on. We need to do this, City Con. Come on. Come here. Yes. most professional like players best bike. I taste the salt. I am the salt. So I guess I'll play one more round. How bad was Link? Let's find out. I know he had a real from the video last time, we saw how bad his killing was. Okay, yeah, I can see where the problem is from, but... that also doesn't help. This might suck. Oh, never mind. I forgot it hit Snake. Snake stop. Snake stop. Ah. So cool. Oh yeah, that didn't even kill. That didn't even get close to. Oh my gosh. Snake stop. I guess the side smash was the only one I will kill. That was pretty hard to hit. Oh, or it's neutral. That's good. At least had two options to kill. 4 or 5, yeah. That's good. So difficult. Oh, I'm so good for the stage fight so hard. Trying to do some, man, it is hard with my pivot stuff. Short air seems to suck. Oh my gosh, his foot has priority over my blade. Is your foot a blade? Was it worth it? I guess. Man, I had game super hard too. Yeah, perfect third party character. Okay. Cause in this game, you just get grabbed. Can we talk about that? Oh, and I'm dead. Can't do his attack. Excuse me. Let's go to training mode for just a minute. I can accept some things in video games, but what I just saw, I don't know if I can accept really with open arms. Let's thoroughly investigate this.
Ready.
Alright, let's stay right there. Excuse me, guys. Oh my god. Maybe that's what I should do. Just...
You can't get back to the village. What are you talking about? I see this hitbox. You don't even see it. You don't even know it exists.
That is such a jank hitbox. Okay, this is accurate. Seriously though, can we, like, it's just, oh my gosh, like, you don't even see Lucario on the screen at the time, and it trips, oh my gosh, that.
Stay back,
like, just the fucking, oh my gosh, the kills too. What even are you, Snake? I'm Snake. Solid Snake.
Now.
Anyways, guys, now I can end it because, oh my gosh. Snake would have been so good for Smash. Look at this! Oh my god. Like, it attacks like it's a grab, dude. Like, pump, like, that would be like the strongest pumble in the game if it wasn't pumble. I'm trying to read tech, but. Nope, but it's. Okay, now I'm done, for real. But seriously, guys. Such an OP. That didn't do that. Right? Okay, I was making sure. Anyways, I am now done. I have been Multi12679. I will see you guys next time. Dude, why were you kicked out of Smash? I'm like the best. Oh my god, please. Sakurai, why? How did you make this character? Done. I refuse. So bad. What are even hitboxes?